The end molding is used just around door frames for the exterior. The laminate's going to come up to the door, and you'll need to leave a gap before the door. So you take your end molding and you put it on top of the laminate, wedged in front of the door frame. And it's called the end molding. You really don't need a lot of it, and sometimes not at all.